awarded Lewis with the Presidential Medal of Freedom in 2011. John Lewis was 80 years old. Lawmakers in D.C. are reacting to Representative Lewis's death. Democratic Speaker of the House Nancy Pelosi saying, quote, in Congress, John Lewis was revered and beloved on both sides of the aisle and both sides of the Capitol. All of us were humbled to call Congressman Lewis a colleague and are heartbroken by his passing. Republican Senate Majority Leader Mitch McConnell also is sharing his reaction to Lewis's death. He says, quote, the Senate and the nation mourn the loss of Congressman John Lewis, a pioneering civil rights leader who put his life on the line to fight racism, promote equal rights, and bring our nation into greater alignment with its founding principles. Congresswoman Joyce Beatty represents Ohio's 3rd District and is vice chair of the Congressional Black Caucus. She says she will have many ways to remember her friend, Representative John Lewis.
I think he'll be remembered for his giving of his life for civil rights, making sure that we understood the importance of the ballot box, making sure that we stood up against all of the injustices. We will remember him as a young soldier, a soldier at a very early age that marched so we could have voting rights and civil rights. And yet we'll remember him as a giant, but someone who was passionate, but yet caring, friendly, someone that was real and actually touchable. That's how I'll remember John.
Governor DeWine also saddened by the death of Representative John Lewis, releasing this statement today. John Lewis was an extraordinary leader, teacher, and role model for us all. He left a legacy for which we all have a responsibility now to carry on. Governor DeWine personally knew the late representative. Here they are back in 2004 when Congressman Lewis took then U.S. Senator DeWine and other lawmakers on a tour of important civil rights sites in the South. During that trip, the group traveled to Tennessee and Alabama, where they visited the Rosa Parks Museum and the infamous Selma Bridge, among other sites.